Would you like to learn another wild flame decree? In this video, I'll teach you a wild flame decree that is one of my favorites. In other videos, I've introduced to you the wild flame beginner's mantra and an intermediate and advanced wild flame decree. In this video, I'll show you how to give the almighty threefold flame of life decree. This decree comes with a special dispensation, which I will tell you about in just a minute. The Ascended Master Zarathustra is a sponsor of the Almighty Threefold Flame of Life Wild Flame Decree, which means that when we give it, he sends us his energy to amplify the action of the decree. So who is he? Zarathustra, who is also known by the Greek name Zoroaster, is the founder of Zoroastrianism. This is one of the oldest world religions that focused on the worship of physical fire as a symbol of spiritual fire. Zarathustra lived in the ancient Iran. It's not clear exactly when he lived, but scholars place him somewhere in the 2nd or early 1st millennium BC. Tradition says that Zarathustra received his teachings on the sacred fire from a great spiritual being called Ahura Mazda, or Wise Lord, and used them to inaugurate a powerful religion of fire that still exists today. Zarathustra is now an ascended master. The Summit Lighthouse Encyclopedia says the following about him. He is the highest initiate of the sacred fire on the planet and the governing authority of the energies of Fohat. Fohat is an old Tibetan name for the vital creative energies of the universe. Fohat, or spiritual fire, permeates the whole universe, whether it is in the vast reaches of space or in the fiery core of every atom of the material creation. A portion of the Fohat, or spiritual sacred fire, is also stored in our chakras and can be released as creative energy when we use the signs of the spoken word. In other words, it is the energy that is released when you use mantras and decrees. You can think of the special rhythms that are built into the decrees by the Ascended Masters as hidden codes that can bring about powerful positive manifestations in our material world. For example, every time when you use vile flame decrees, the vile flame aspect of the sacred fire is released and brings about the desired change you're decreeing for. If it's God's will, of course. So, Zarathustra is the great ascended master who oversees and trains the heavenly priests of the sacred fire. These priests use the ancient signs of invocation to infuse the material world with spiritual energy. You can imagine what a blazing light Zarathustra must be. The TSL Encyclopedia says, "Being in the presence of Zarathustra is like being in the presence of the physical sun itself. The mastery he has of spiritual fire and physical fire is, if not the highest, among the highest of any adept ascended from this planet. If you want to keep the flame of Zarathustra, visualize him keeping the flame, the divine spark, in your own heart. He is the greatest fire tender of them all, if you will." Now that we know who Zarathustra is, let's look at the decree he gave us, O mighty threefold flame of life. We'll read it through once to get to know it. O mighty threefold flame of life, by Zarathustra. O mighty threefold flame of life, thou gift of God so pure, take my thoughts and energy and make them all secure. Under bond of brotherhood and understanding fair, send thee forth unto my soul the gift of holy prayer. Communication strands of love, how they woo by heaven's law, a tender blessing for the good, releasing holy awe, that draws me near the throne of grace to now behold thy sacred face, and without fear dispense aright the passions of pure God delight, which sets me free from all that's been the sinful nature of all men. Christ raised me to self-mastery, the living passion of the free. Determination now rise and lift me ever to the skies. I am, I am, I am, enfolding life and being all, with the God command, Amen, that shatters human paw. I am, I am, I am, the free, no bondage holds me back. I am the fullness of love's law, supplying every lack. And consecration in full measure is my will in God's own pleasure. Saint Germain and Jesus dear, hold my hand with Moria's here, and let the love of Mary then be the wings to raise all men, until they all unite in love to serve that purpose from above, that comes to earth at any hour, responding to the call of power. Send thy shining wisdom then, that is God's love expanded for all men. I thank thee and I accept this done right now with full power. I am this done right now with full power. This is the full manifestation of the law of love that raises me to my eternal victory now and forever. As you can see, it is a very poetic decree. Isn't it beautiful? I promised earlier that I'd share with you a special dispensation or gift of heaven that Zarathustra gave us regarding this decree. So here it is. He asked us to give this decree every year during the 6 weeks prior to Christmas, 9 times daily, for spiritual acceleration. He said that while you give this decree, he will place his electronic presence over you, which realigns your chakras and helps you to balance the threefold flame and bring God control into every aspect of your life. An electronic presence is the spiritual force field surrounding ascended masters. They can multiply this presence at will and extend it to anyone who asks for their help. The threefold flame is the divine spark in our heart that consists of 3 intertwining flames or plumes of fire that express the key aspects of the divine consciousness. These 3 flames have the colors blue, yellow, and pink respectively. The blue flame stands for divine power, the yellow flame for divine wisdom, and the pink flame for divine love. If you'd like to learn more about the threefold flame, watch my video, Why the Summit Lighthouse, the threefold flame meditation, video 1 of 4, which is linked below this video. Why do you need realignment of your chakras though? Well, our chakras are very sensitive spiritual instruments. Every day, a lot of energy passes through them that is colored by our thoughts and feelings. Positive thoughts and feelings cleanse our chakras and accelerate their spin, but negative thoughts and feelings clog them with low vibrating energy and slow down their spinning, which in turn makes us less energetic and just less healthy, happy, and joyful. So think about the great cleansing action when Zarathustra blazes his sacred fire through our chakras and gives them a positive spin every day. It's indeed a great gift from heaven. Keep in mind that this dispensation is active only during the 6 weeks leading up to Christmas every year. But of course, you can give this decree as often as you want to on any other day of the year. Okay, let's now give this decree together 3 times with great devotion to the sacred fire and the divine flame in our heart. We'll gradually speed up the pace.
O mighty threefold flame of life, thou gift of God so pure, take my thoughts and energy and make them all secure, under bond of brotherhood and understanding fair, send thee forth unto my soul a gift of holy prayer, communication, strains of love, how they woo by heaven's law, a tender blessing forth, a good releasing holy awe, that draws me near the throne of grace to now behold thy sacred face, and without fear dispense aright the passions of pure God delight, which set me free from all that's been the sinful nature of all men. Christ raised me to self-mastery, the living passion of the free. Determination now arise and lift me ever to the skies. I am unfolding life and being all, with the God command I'm in the generous human Paul. I am the free, no bondage holds me back. I am the fullness of love's law, supplying every lack. And consecration in full measure is my will in God's own pleasure. Saint Germain and Jesus dear, hold my hand with more yes here, and let the love of Mary then be the wings to raise all men, until they all unite in love to serve that purpose from above, that comes to earth at any hour, responding to the call of power. Send thy shining wisdom then, and is God's love expanded for all men. O mighty threefold flame of life, thy gift of God's pure, take my thoughts and energy and make them all secure, under bond of brotherhood and understanding fair, send thee forth unto my soul a gift of holy prayer, communication, strength of love, how they move by heaven's law, a tender blessing for the good releasing holy awe, that draws me near the throne of grace, and now behold thy sacred face, and without fear dispense aright the passions of your God delight, which set me free from all that's been the sinful nature of all men. Christ raised me to self-mastery, the living passion of the free determination, now arise and lift me ever to the skies. I am unfolding life and being all, with the God command I'm and the generous human Paul. I am the free, no wonder shows me back. I am the fullness of love, supplying every lack, and consecration in full measure is my willing God's a pleasure. Saint Germain and Jesus dear, hold my hand with more yes here, and let the love of Mary then be the wings to raise all men, until they all unite in love to serve that purpose from above that comes to earth at any hour, responding to the call of power. Send thy shining wisdom, then that is God's love expanded for all men. O mighty threefold flame of life, thy gift of God so pure, take my thoughts and energy and make them all secure. Under bond of brotherhood and understanding fair, send thee forth unto my soul a gift of holy prayer. Communication, strands of love, how they move by heaven's law, tender blessing for the good, releasing holy all, that draws me near the throne of grace to now behold thy sacred face, and without fear dispense aright the passions of your godly light, which set me free from all that's been a sinful nature of all men. Christ raise me to self-mastery, the living passion of the free determination, now arise and lift me ever to the skies. I am, and holding life and being all, with the God command of and the generous human Paul. I am, the fiend of one that shows me back. I am the fullness of love, so supplying every lack, and consecration in full measure is my will and God's and pleasure. Saint Germain and Jesus dear, hold my hand with more yes here, and let the love of Mary then be the wings to raise all men, until they all unite in love to serve their purpose from above that comes to earth at any hour, responding to the call of power. Send thy shining wisdom, then that is God's love expanded for all men. I thank thee, and I accept this done right now with full power. I am this done right now with full power. This is the full manifestation of the law of love that raises me to my eternal victory now and forever.
Check out the links below the video for more information and also links to this decree on YouTube. Share your experience with this decree with me and let me know how you like it. Thanks for watching and have a great Vile Flame Day!